It was very challenging out there today. The golf course was playing real tricky and the wind just, you know, makes it all more difficult. So I played some really smart golf out there and I was executing some good golf shots. So nice little eagle on the last for 65. Yeah, pretty happy to be where I am. For me and my game today, it was just really solid stuff. I think I only missed one fairway. Didn't really give myself many opportunities to make a bogey. Just really smart, solid golf, kind of managing my spread, and fortunately a few putts went in, so 65.